Today was a bad day. I woke this morning from a dream of you laying in our bed next to me, to a nightmare of you laying here. My dream felt more real than this moment does now. I would say lucid even. I still look over my shoulder to the faint whisper of your voice calling my name. I brought you your favorites. My heart still cries out to you. Can you hear it? I should probably get going. I'll see you tomorrow, Sherry. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I'm barely holding myself together. I can't keep going on this way. Every day I come and go and it never gets easier. It just gets worse. I try to live a normal life, but I just can't break this cycle. I can't let you go. How am I supposed to move on without you? I need something, please. How am I supposed to just let you go? The path to healing starts with the first step, Aaron. I think it's time I take that step.
Hi, how can I help you?
I think you already have.